name is Eric Barbara. I'm an engineering manager for Duo's site reliability engineering team. I grew up in Indiana in the cornfields, so I'm from the Midwest generally. Up until 2 years ago when I moved to Austin, always had a passion for computers and electronics, for tinkering and breaking things and then putting them back together. I'm a dad now of two kids, Nolan, who's almost 2 years old, and Karis, who just turned 4 months old. I used to have very different hobbies, and now my hobbies really center around my family. So outside of work, that's really what I put my time and energy and focus into. We were looking to make a change, and an opportunity came up with Duo, who I'd already been with for 2 years at that time, to build out a second engineering campus here in Austin. We really reflected and said, if we didn't take this, would we regret it 20 years from now? And it's proven a great place to raise children. Downtown is a great library. There's always a festival going on the weekend. The restaurants that we choose now as a family are ones where we just walk up to a counter, order. Austin's a land of food carts and restaurants, so it's a perfect place to raise a family. All companies are going to tell you they're highly collaborative. It's been my experience that that's absolutely true, though, within engineering. We value individuals who can work with ambiguity and know where we need to go, but not necessarily how we need to get there. And they'll go and they'll figure it out along the way. If someone was considering applying to Duo, I'd tell them, apply if you're interested in coming to an organization where you can have a lot of autonomy, a lot of impact. On our teams within engineering and at Duo, people remembered this company as a good place to have worked and a great place where they forged their career and can take it forward to the next steps.